we want to get the pulse of the boys.
The pulse of the boys. be gentle, you know. I'm half French, half Israeli, half American. All right.
So tell us about your character and what was the best part of playing that character?
All right, so I'm playing a Frenchman, aka Frenchie, Serge, if you like. Most fun. God damn it, everything is so much fun in this show. I mean, you read the scripts and you go, God bless the creators and this show. I mean, it's just a playground for, you know, acting, for having fun. But also, besides all the action, the big action scenes and all the bloody scenes and all the, you know, it's a nasty show. That's how you say it. Not nasty. Give me a word for it.
Dirty.
Yeah, kinda.
Scrappy.
There's also a lot of each character gets, you know, a whole backup story with a real ground to work with, and I think people are gonna love it. I'm so excited for it.
Well, and the cast looks like so much fun. Like, you guys must have had so much fun.
Yeah, we're family. Your family, that doesn't happen all the time. I mean, we love coming to work. That's amazing. That's amazing. It was a blast.
Well, congratulations. Is there anything you're looking forward to doing in San Diego while you're here?
Well, it's my first time in Comic-Con ever. So, yeah, you know, this whole thing is beautiful, but I'm dying to go down and see the floor.
Yes.
I heard
you
people...
You gotta do the Amazon Prime Du Bois event.
All right. Yeah. We're going for it later on.
We did it Wednesday. It's awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. All right, I'm going for it.
Well, thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Okay, have a great day. Thanks.